To prepare for the ACT, let's look at question 15. Question 15 states, what is 4% of 5.23 times 10 to the 4th power? We can compute this directly into our NumWorks graphing calculator. Within the calculation application, for 4%, we are going to use 0.04 times 5.23 times 10 to the 4th power. And we can see that that is 2,092, or answer choice B. For more ACT practice, visit numworks.com.